Okay, so I want to take you through the second assignment. The second assignment uses a data set that I am providing you with. It's in the file below, but it's also separately in a Excel spreadsheet file called co.xlsx. This is data on different brands of cigarettes, and I want you to predict the carbon monoxide output, CO, given the other variables. So the first thing I want you to do is to fit all seven possible linear models with carbon monoxide as the dependent variable, i.e., with all possible sets of independent variables except for no independent variables, and to summarize the results in a table. So if you'll see in notes one, that means of those seven models, three will have one variable, three will have two variables, and you'll have one model with all three variables. So having summarized those results in a table, I then ask you the second thing is to identify what you think is the best linear model for predicting CO and explain why you think it is the best. So remember, we have those different model criteria, so you can choose one of those criteria and use it to identify what you think is the best linear model of those seven. And then thirdly, I also want to include a summary of diagnostic checks that you try for your best model. So you must do at least one diagnostic check. Obviously, the easiest one would be something involving the residuals, but at least you need to show me one diagnostic check that you have tried for your best model. Now, please upload your output into Moodle in an A4 PDF format, so not in a spreadsheet. And please make sure you put your name, department, and student number inside the assignment so it's visible when printed. So down here below, we have the data set, but I encourage you, I suggest it's much easier to use the Excel spreadsheet so you don't have to reformat the data first. Okay, thank you very much.